Pat, can you read?
Yep.
How far did you get in school?
Got through the grades and the war broke out.
Yeah, I never got to school much. Much. Hardly at all. But I can read now and do my sums. Mr. Tunstall's been teaching me. He's a good man.
Yeah, seems like.
Pat, what do you hear about me?
Why, Billy, just to hear tell it made my ears bleed.
Well, I reckon I've run with the worst of them. Jess Evans, Clay Ellison.
Well, I'd say you're running with the best of them now. Chism and Tunstall, that's good company.
Yeah. You ever think on getting married?
I've been 3 years a buffalo hunter.
What's that got to do with getting married?
The smell.
What smell?
Death. Buffalo hunters smell like old guts all the time.
Well, I'm downwind of you, and I don't smell it.
I'm upwind, and I smell it on you, Billy.
What, old guts?
Death.
Yeah, I see what you mean. Can it ever go away, that smell?
Sure it can, Billy, with time, good company, and patience.
You a patient man?
Me? Billy, I got the patience of an oyster.